like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say,
everybody. You know, obviously I couldn't have done this without my teammates, but you know, I would like to take a moment to encourage First Nations youth. A lot of people would say it's very improbable that I would make it to this point in my life, and I've made it here because I didn't, I wasn't discouraged. You know, I worked hard to get here, took advantage of every opportunity that I had, and I would really like to encourage First Nations youth to be leaders in their communities, be proud of your heritage, and don't be discouraged from the improbable. Chinalia, thank you.
We'll be right back. Ceremonies are done by the host communities as well, back in their communities. Make sure you're going to have the best hockey ever.
performance is nowhere near good enough to be pulling this. I don't give a damn who your father is. You understand me?
Yeah.
All right. All right. Now get out of here.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
So you nervous about the fight?
They're scared to death.
You don't look scared?
Well, you ain't supposed to.
Then you don't have to do it.
Yeah, well, I think I do.
You know, living with you, it hasn't been easy. People see me, but they think of you. Now with all this going on, this is going to be worse than ever.
It don't have to be.
No, sure it does.
Why? You got a lot going on, kid.
Oh, well, my last name? That's the reason I got a decent job. That's the reason why people deal with me in the first place. Now I start to get a little ahead. I start to get a little something for myself. And this happens. Now I'm asking you as a favor not to go through with this, okay? This is only going to end up bad for you, and it's going to end up bad for me.
You think I'm hurting you?
Yeah, in a way you are.
That's the last thing I ever wanted to do.
I know that's not what you want to do, but that's just the way that it is. Don't you care what people think? Doesn't it bother you that people are making you out to be a joke and that I'm going to be included in that? Do you think that's right? Do you?
You ain't going to believe this. But you used to fit right here. I'd hold you up and say to your mother, this kid's going to be the best kid in the world. This kid's going to be somebody better than anybody ever knew. And you grew up good and wonderful. It was great just watching. Every day was like a privilege. Then the time come for you to be your own man and take on the world, and you did. But somewhere along the line, you changed. You stopped being you. You let people stick a finger in your face and tell you you're no good. And when things got hard, you started looking for something to blame, like a big shadow. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward, how much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, now go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that. I'm always gonna love you no matter what. No matter what happens. You're my son, you're my blood. You're the best thing in my life. But until you start believing in yourself, you ain't gonna have a life. Don't forget to visit your mother.